Since the promulgation of the constitution in Nepal this year, the Madheshi community has been demanding equal rights in the newly formed constitution. The protesters have resorted to violence and economic blockade to protest the government's apathy to their demands. Our Madheshi leader Upendra Yadav has called upon the government of Nepal to address their issues at the earliest.
Point khud sarkar spasht nahi hai, koi spasht drishtikon nahi hai. लेकिन हम लोग ने 11 सूत्रीय जो मांग सरकार के सामने प्रस्तुत किया गया है उसे संबोधन करें, जिसमें सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात है कि मधेश को अलग राज्य का दर्जा देना, मधेशियों को सरकारी नौकरी सेवाओं में अवसर और भागीदारी का सुनिश्चितता। तीसरा सवाल है कि जनसंख्या के आधार पर राजनीतिक प्रतिनिधित्व निर्वाचन क्षेत्र का निर्धारण हो। चौथी बात है कि मधेशियों को बिना भेदभाव नागरिकता का प्रमाण पत्र दी जाए। और पांचवी महत्वपूर्ण बातें हैं कि हमारी भाषा, हमारी पहचान, हमारी संस्कृतियों का मान्यता।
आज जो सामने जो वार्ता हो रही है,
The Madheshis launched the movement in 2007 after they felt marginalized by the state on the issues like citizenship, employment opportunities, political participation, social recognition, etc. Madheshis allege that they have been treated unfairly and denied rights as citizens of Nepal. Several rounds of negotiations between the government and protest leaders have remained inconclusive on changing the internal boundaries of the newly created federal states.